Here's a little video of the McDonald's on 7th Street being torn down to be replaced with a new one later this summer.